Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes. The farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the Spurflints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Oseram style. Or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
No. You wait here. Be ready to follow when the fighting stops.
Oh, I'll be ready.
There's still...
Anyone take a look at this corpse? A corpse!
This has to be where they're holding Olin's family.
Nothing there, idiot.
Yow!
Sun's coming up. One of these clips must have the key. Mm.
We heard the commotion outside. You're not one of them. Who are you?
Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here.
I hadn't given up on hope, but I'd forgotten the taste of it.
Is it safe for us to leave?
The eclipse won't be stopping you.
Then it's over. I dreamed of escape, 1,000 different ways. But all of them put my son at risk.
You survived. You protected him. That's what matters. Now, your husband's waiting for you.
Olin!
I heard the fighting stop.
Olin! You brought him back to us. Thank you.
There's no need to thank me.
I've much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dyson like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.